Walker's first match here on Friday Night SmackDown in a long time, and I haven't seen the Undertaker in action since No Mercy in the match, and that was not a good result from the Demon of Death Valley.
Well, this is definitely a special moment right here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
I gotta tell you, I've been on the other end of standing in a ring and watching this individual, the Phenom, walk the aisle. You'll lose the match before the man even gets in the ring, I'm telling you. He gets in your head, the mind games begin. He is lethal.
There have been only a few men who can name him on one hand that have the impact and the respect and the reputation in the WWE, in the history of the WWE. And The Undertaker is, at, in my opinion, the top of that list. There is only one Undertaker. There has only been one Undertaker. This man is the conscience of the WWE, and he has a big bullseye on his chest at Cyber Sunday. But don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, there is a dark side to The Undertaker. And when provoked, he can become pure, unadulterated evil. And there he is, the unbelievable, the awesome Undertaker, about to take on a 7'3", 420-pound giant. But look at this at Cyber Sunday. The Big Show and The Undertaker will fight. And limit your options that you can vote exclusively on WWE.com.
And all three options favor the Big Show. We saw the Big Show earlier tonight for a demonstration, and well, the Big Show is impressive, but none of those three men were The Undertaker.
SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero has signed off on these three stipulations for Cyber Sunday, and she has signed this match tonight.
She wanted Kali to come out here this evening and showcase his dominance to The Undertaker.
This is certainly going to be a different test for the great Kali, as it was Monday night with Johnny Knoxville.
Oh, God.
Nobody's going to confuse Johnny Knoxville, in all due respect, with the future WWE Hall of Famer, The Undertaker. And the great Kali seemed to take a little exception with the political manipulation of SmackDown General Manager Vicky Guerrero earlier tonight.
Oh, yeah, well, great Kali feeling like, hey, look, I'm not going to be manipulated by you as a general manager. Well, I'm not a puppet for anyone, so, you know. The size, though, of the great Kali, as if The Undertaker's not gigantic himself.
Undertaker is shade under 7 feet tall, around the 300-pound mark. Great Kali, 7'3", ladies and gentlemen, 420 pounds. And this is quite a matchup, an amazing matchup. Right here exclusively on My Network TV. Oof. And the power of the great Kali and The Undertaker.
Oh, man.
Shows the aggression, sets up. But The Undertaker knows who he has to deal with here tonight.
Well, most men that get driven down by the great Kali, takes them a while to be able to get back to a vertical base. Not the dead man.
The great Kali with that massive arm and the amazing strength can take a basic move like a side headlock and make it special.
Well, you're right, J.R. Because of the grip, the hand strength, and the Kali vice grip, the grip power. Look at the hands here now. The dead man throwing hands.
Undertaker striking with vengeance and fury on the great Kali and intimidating the referee. Oh, look at this. The hand strength overpowering the Undertaker.
There aren't many athletes anywhere that can goozle the Undertaker like the Great Khali did. Wow. And what a right.
And another big right shot by the Great Khali has him going down. What a heavyweight slump fest.
It's like a street fight with these two bohemians.
There's no doubt that round on shot. The Big Show and Vicky Guerrero want the Undertaker to sail into Cyber Sunday in one piece.
Well, it's no secret that Vicky Guerrero, our general manager, wants the Great Khali to do it. The Big Show and Hunt's dirty work with the Undertaker.
Great Khali with that dangerous slam. Oh. Massive tree-lock leg.
A silo
could be in. Undertaker able to kick out, but the Undertaker reeling from this attack of a 420-pound, 7'3" man.
Uh-oh.
Look at the hand strength. You talking about the hand strength? Yeah. The Khali bites?
Oh, the hands, the size of the mitts, those hands, look at the thickness in the fingers of the Great Khali. Grabbing the trapezius muscle of the Undertaker. It's a nerve hold. Undertaker's smart enough to try and get out of this hold quickly.
Three hard shots to the ribs. Equals a break. Oh! Khali! Undertaker walks right into that huge hand.
Uh-oh.
That may be the knockout there, the pin. And another near fall. And nothing pretty about this match, but very, very physical.
Oh, well,
and the Great Khali.
Face grip.
It could be over. This could be exactly what our general manager and the Big Show have wanted.
Undertaker's caught here.
Look at the size of the hands.
Massive.
The railroad spike-like fingers on the Undertaker caught in the Khali vice.
God, crushing the Undertaker's skull here.
Undertaker in a jeopardized state. But look at the intensity in the eyes. Look at the size of these hands.
How do you get out of this thing?
And speaking of hands, the Undertaker by the other. And Undertaker broke the hold.
That's right. I don't know how, but he did.
Undertaker broke the vice grip. Oh! And the Great Khali and delivers an offense of his own.
Some way, somehow, the dead man took the grip.
Oh, wait a minute. A Big Show in the ring. Referee called for the bell. And the Big Show.
Oh!
After the Undertaker's had a deal with the Great Khali, the Big Show takes a cheap shot.
And there's no way that the Undertaker was 100%.
Oh, no. The Big Show with a weapon. You see that steel chair in the hands of the world's largest athlete.
The Big Show left the Great Khali to do his dirty work.
Thank you.
What's it gonna be?